Let's do a theme of the year spread. A place to dock. Posted. And I'm going to use my wild and known and my wild and known animal spirit. So I am going to, I've pulled the Hermit as it's my card of the year. And this is the rock that goes with this deck, and I haven't, I kind of quit doing that. I just haven't separated it from this deck. So let's get to shuffling, and I am going to pause for a little bit. And mix it up just a bit more. January and February are initiate. March and April are initiate, plant, while I finish dealing. And I'm also gonna lay out a card from this one, Wild and Known. Everybody up just a bit more, and this time I'm gonna choose the cards a little bit differently. I am just going to start with the ones that stick up the most. Sticky outy things. Okay, you're the next one. I like that. And Seven of Pentacles, and Deer for January. Sun and Cosmic Egg for February. We have the Nine of Swords for March and Unicorn. That's interesting. And another nine. Oh, yeah. Nine of Cups. And Frog. April. Let's make room here. Let's put these on, I guess. And we have Four of Cups and Vulture. For June. And Five of Swords and Peacock for July. Bloom and August is Mother of Pentacles and Cobra. Is the Six of Wands and Tarantula. And for October, we have Judgment and Raccoon. November, Sun of Pentacles and Fish, and December, finish of Return, we have Three of Cups. And Crow. And let's see, let's go. Oop, other way. Like that. And I'm gonna put this guy down here. I printed up a bunch of full moon. Or did I? I haven't printed anything up. I've been just kind of doing my own thing lately. I like to use other people's things, but let's record this and show it off later. So everything's jotted down, some thoughts about, some initial thoughts, but there's a lot of thinking to be done. And let's take a sweep around look. So we've got January and February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, and that is what I have to think on and such. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Please wear your masks and wash your hands so we can all get back to connecting in person with all our friends. Love you all. Toodles.